Baron Baptiste says the greatest power that we have over ourselves is our ability to change our minds about ourselves. So as we move through this practice today, my invitation to you is to remove any rocks or blockages in your brain that say that you can't or that something's wrong or missing, and to just be. We'll start in child's pose. If there's another way that you would like to start your practice, please do that. The greatest power we have over ourselves is to change our minds about ourselves. Tabletop, breathe in. Downward facing dog, breathe out. Notice your thoughts about yourself in this moment, and can you shift out of any way that you would not like to think about yourself and into an empowering possibility of I'm always changing, I'm always growing. Something kind. Ragdoll, walk your feet to the front of your mat. Grab onto opposite elbow creases or bring your forearms to your thighs, your choice. Take another breath in. Relax, breathe out. Extended mountain pose, inhale. Forward fold on the exhale, bend your knees, squeeze the legs in towards midline. Flat back, breathe in. Step back, high plank. Focus your eyes out in front of your mat so your head is in line with your spine. Option to lower the knees, breathe in. Lower part way down, breathe out. Inhale, cobra or up dog. Downward facing dog. Kick the right leg up in the air behind you, breathe in. Step through low lunge, breathe out. If you need to grab your ankle to pull yourself forward, please do. Warrior one, press the back heel down into the mat. Notice if there's any blocks or rocks to remove from your mind that are not helpful or empowering. And say yourself to yourself the opposite. Take a deep breath in. High plank, breathe out. Option to look out and lower the knees, breathe in. Lower part way down, breathe out. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. Kick the left leg up in the air, breathe in. Low lunge, breathe out. However you need to get there, warrior one, press the back heel down, reach up. See one spot, pull your belly button in towards your spine, breathe in, and lunge 1 inch deeper, breathe out. Stretch your arms overhead, breathe in. High plank, breathe out. Focus your eyes out in front, low plank. Inhale, up dog, and exhale, down dog. Part of the yoga practice is to get present to how we're being, not just physically, but mentally. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, walk your feet to your hands. Flat back, breathe in. Fold, breathe out. Extended mountain pose, inhale. Standing leg raise, lift the right leg up. You can hold onto the knee or you could extend your leg forward, arms overhead. Take a deep breath in. Airplane pose, kick your leg back. You can reach your arms forward or alongside your body. Take another breath in, lift your leg as high as you can. Extended mountain pose, inhale. Standing leg raise, left leg up. Option to grab onto the knee. You can also grab onto a chair or the wall for balance. Breathe. Airplane or warrior three. Notice any unhelpful thoughts and let them go. Breathe. One more breath. Lift your leg even higher. Extended mountain pose. Breathe in. Forward fold. Breathe out. Flat back. Breathe in. Downward facing dog, breathe out. Right foot forward, triangle pose. You can grab a block or two as you open your body towards the left side of your space. Let whatever sensations come up and notice any thoughts that come up. And if they feel like they're blocking you, let go of the mental blocks, the rocks. As you relax, one more breath in, breathe out, If you have a block, bring it up with you, star pose. Switch hands, triangle towards the back of your mat. So turn your left toes out. Parallel your right foot with the front edge of your mat. Take another breath in. Press the shoulder blades in towards the spine. Breathe out. Get present to what your eyes are looking at. Take a big inhale. See one spot. Breathe out. Walk your hands to the front of your mat. Downward facing dog. Lift your heels, look forward. Exhale, come onto your knees. Squeeze the legs towards each other, belly button to spine. Bring hands to low back. Pull belly button and squeeze the legs in as you take your gaze up, camel pose. Squeeze the legs in. You may stay here or you may bring your hands down to your heels. Breathe. If you've gone to the place where you can't breathe on purpose, then back off. Come back up as much as you need to breathe and see. Squeeze the legs together. Come up. Come down onto your sit bones for boat pose. Forward on your sit bones, lean back. Option to lift the heels off the floor. Breathe. Notice any mental thoughts that are not helpful and let them go. Remove those rocks from your brain. You have the power to change your mind about yourself for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release. Bend the right knee in. Extend the left leg long. Inhale. Exhale. Lean forward into a hamstring stretch. Take one more breath in here. See how far you can fold. Breathe out. Switch sides. Breathe in. Breathe out. Often people think that if they don't have bendy hamstrings, they must not be as good of a human as somebody with bendy hamstrings. And that is a mental rock I invite you to let go of. Take a deep breath in. Hold your deepest. Breathe out. Release. Time to send your feet up in the air. If you have a yoga block, put your hips on a block and send your feet up. Otherwise, you can rest your hips on your hands or a pillow. Let yourself be right here. If there's any mental thoughts that are not helpful, you have the power to change them. Just notice what the thought is and then say the opposite to yourself. One more breath in here. Deep breath out. Release your feet. Supine twist with one or both knees to the right. Option to look over your left shoulder. Take one breath in here. Let yourself twist a little further. Breathe out. Switch sides. One or both knees to the left. As you look over your right shoulder, give yourself a deep breath in. Deep breath out, twist a tiny bit further. Come back to center. Give your knees a squeeze. Final relaxation. You can bring your feet wide to the corners of your mat. Rest your hands wherever it feels comfortable. Big breath in through your nose. As you breathe out, let go. Do that one more time. Breathe in. Deep breath out. Let it go. If you have more time in your day, stay here for a few more breaths. Otherwise, roll over to your right side into a fetal position. Acknowledge yourself for carving the time out of your day for at least 10 minutes of movement. What a gift. And that is the beginning of changing how you think about yourself. Come up to a seated position. Touch the palms together at the center of your chest. Let one positive word float front of mind. And let that be a thought that you have about yourself that is kind and loving. Bring your thumbs to the middle of your forehead. Gently bow forward. Thank you for being here today. Have a beautiful rest of your day. Namaste.